Bud?
No problemo. Lift is one of my favorite principles of aerodynamics. No, say, you got your radio, Mr. McTee?
Hey, of course I do.
Great! Then I'll be your eyes in the sky.
Look, I'd be happy if you just keep your eyes on the sky for once. What an airhead.
Hey, I heard that.
Now then, ancient Incan legends claim the king's scepter was locked away in a giant temple of the clouds, and it should be dead ahead.
Gee, Mr. McGee, I see a lot of clouds, but no temple.
You wouldn't, Launchpad. The legend says the temple was hidden away from all but King Manco Capquac himself. But there's bound to be a way to reveal it buried somewhere in this overgrown salad bowl, and I'm not leaving till I find it. mess. Where's Mrs. Beakley when you need her? It must represent a good harvest.
This is Watchman calling Mr. McDee.
What is it, Launchpad?
I'm running a little low on fuel.
Well, where are the extra fuel canisters?
That's why I'm calling you, boss. I checked the glove compartment, but I found his gloves.
Oh, you'd best find those fuel canisters, for the next thing you'll be flying is a model airplane. Up I go. if they hadn't tried to make each one unique. Temple of Manco Capquack.
With a little help from your old pal, Launchpad McQuack.
Oh, of course, Launchpad. I couldn't have done it without you. Now just hold on, and with a little luck, that scepter will be mine in no time. Treasure! is the King's Scepter. Well, oh, this was easier to find than a penny in a parking lot. Catch me, Kilts! What was that?
Have long foretold that our ancient city would one day be returned to us. For hundreds of years we have waited, and at last that day has come.
You mean you're not mad at me?
Mad? Quite contrary, feathered one. Is there anything we can do to repay you?
Well, now that you mention it, I did come here looking for an ancient scepter. I didn't suppose...
Does it look like this? It fell from the temple.
Oh, they're climbing for nothing, eh, Mr. McDee?
Bless me, bagpipes, the scepter of the Incan King!
It is yours. Take it and go in peace. After all, it was just the old king's back scratcher.
Help me decide where we should go next.